The Federal Aviation Administration has ordered Albuquerque-based Eclipse Aerospace to restrict how high its light jets can fly. Carbon buildups in engines recently caused several of the company's jets' engines to surge at high altitudes. The FAA is restricting Eclipse jets to fly no higher than 30,000 feet, down from the current 37,000 feet.